I'm having a scouting report on DeAndre Ayton. Very skilled for a freshman.
Genius.
You think? Trier inside. Finds it. That's a 10-0 run by the Lumberjacks, and it's a 10-point difference. Two guys off the spins. When he was at LSU, he's leading the country in scoring at over 40 points a game.
Well, I told Marcel, I said, look, I've watched the game now for a couple, like right there.
Trier's getting a lot of double teams out front.
This is a true story. My buddy, Matt Offick, who was a point guard, he said, I'm going to throw it to you
every time.
Single time. So you better get ready.
Tucker Jackson Cartwright. Gets inside of him. He just cleared it out.
Arizona's defense, not what it was maybe 3-4 years ago, something that they'll be improving on all year long. And there's the bananas, and we haven't seen that yet, partly because, again, NAU is scoring, not matching field goal for field goal, but they're scoring.
Oh. Surprise in the starting five tonight for the Lumberjacks, and that's a good way to start their campaign.
I couldn't see the shot whatsoever because the fans
are all standing.
Stick there. 3 assists in the first half. I talked to Jack Murphy. I said, what do you do?
I'll tell you why I asked the question, because obviously 39% is good. Because teams are going to pack in the paint. Teams are going to play zone.
Off the dribble, too. Nice little pull up.
Ooh.
First point guard right now with Barcelo, who's played well as the backup. And here's what I love that Ayton does. He's really good in the post, much better than I thought. You saw the patience
to stay in their system, to work on things, because this is valuable court time to them against number 3 team. Ayton, who's also been suspended for 1 game for a violation of NCAA rules.
Push it, maybe go 2-for-1. He chose not to, and slowing down Burke.
JoJo Anderson, short, had a good look at it. Eighth last year. Burke snaps the defense again. Seoul High School down in Chandler near Phoenix was a great state prep player. Rebound! Aiden went away.
30 tonight. I think they've got at least 3 guys that could get 30 on this team on any given night. When you think of that man right there, 8.
And back out to the top. De La Diego.
And 7 deep. They only have 7 guys right now.
So we're going to see a lot of non-scholarship players walk on.
We quickly thought he was going to block it. He sort of released it from way outside and somehow knocked it in.
NAU has made 6 shots in a row. Not now. That one dances in and out of its end. Back comes Johnson. Giving it up late. Whistle follows the shot.
To learn on the job.
I just got a quick tweet from Casey. He said, how come you mentioned Hernandez was a great shooter?
Career, the junior and then the freshman 8.
Trying to go to Thomas on the drag.